Thai police have launched a murder inquiry after two young British tourists were found dead on a beach. The 23-year-old woman's throat had reportedly been cut, and the 24-year-old man had been wounded on the back of the head. Their bodies were discovered close to where a beach party had been held the night before on the island of Koh Tao.